Live from the Calhoun Beach Club in Minneapolis, this is Twin Cities Live's Trend Wedding, presented by The Wedding Guys. Here are your hosts, Steve Patterson and Elizabeth Reese.
Oh, good afternoon and welcome to Twin Cities Live. What a very, very special day. Can you feel the love in the room?
I can feel the love. I know that we've done these before, but this is my first time experiencing a Twin Cities Live wedding, and it's just so fun.
It is a big deal. We are here at Calhoun Beach Club, and we are here to celebrate the wedding of Matt and Kay. This is something that we've been planning for a while. We have absolutely fallen in love with these two as a couple. Their friends, their family, they're all gathered here. This is presented by The Wedding Guys. It's TCL's Trend Wedding, and boy, has it been fun.
Yeah, sit back and get comfortable. Let us introduce you, in case you don't know them, to our couple. We have Kay. Kay is from St. Michael. Matt is from Little Canada. And together, they won a $25,000 prize, ranging from this wonderful venue where we are today to the dress, the flowers, even the entertainment at the reception.
You want to know a fun fact about Matt and Kay? They met on the online dating app Bumble.
Oh, how fun.
People think that you can't find love on these apps, but you absolutely can. This is the one where you swipe right to match. But there's a little catch with this one, which I think is so cool. The ladies are the only ones who can start the conversation.
Oh, is that how that works?
And then they have only 24 hours after the swiping to do that, to start the conversation. Otherwise, the deal is null and void.
Oh. How about that? My goodness gracious. And here they are all these months later. Okay, well, this is fun to say. By the power vested in me by Hennepin County. Can you believe this? They will be husband and wife before our show is done. Plus, Twin Cities Live reporter Emily Engberg is going to get a sneak peek of the party that will follow this ceremony. Once we go off the air, a party really begins.
Oh, and this is such a fantastic place to have a wedding and a reception. You know, part of their prize is also the honeymoon. Isn't that a big deal? Thanks to the team at AAA Minneapolis. And you got to choose the destination. So Matt and Kay don't know where they're going. They're getting married today.
I don't know where they're going.
Don't know where their honeymoon is. They will be packing their bags at some point for either Hawaii, Mexico, or the Caribbean. We're going to tell them, and you will find out live coming up on the show.
Boy, is that going to be exciting. Okay, so Matt and Kay, they had less than 3 months to plan for today, so they decided to let you, the viewer, become wedding planner.
Everything from the dress to the cake to the style of the photos. Every week, TCLers and everybody here was involved too.
That's right.
We're picking from the three options that we presented to our winners.
Twin Cities Live reporter Kelly Hansen has a recap of the choices that have been made.
TCL's Trend Wedding started with the venue. Where will Matt and Kay say I do? We checked out Calhoun Beach Club, the Metropolitan Ballroom, and Loring Social, all operated by D'Amico Catering. You chose the beautiful ballroom at Calhoun Beach Club.
It's just a beautiful space. Again, it's that classic vibe, but they've updated it, so it's also got some modern pieces to it, too.
Then it was on to the invitations. Nostalgic, traditional, or edgy? And you chose the traditional. Next was one of the most exciting parts of wedding planning, wedding dress shopping at Angelique's Bridal in Blaine's.
And you know what? I never would have thought that I would like Lisa, ruffles.
What do you guys think?
What do you guys think?
We're gonna go with this one. I love this dress. Yes. It's amazing on her.
Kay and her sisters helped narrow it down to three dresses. This beautiful ruffle dress was Kay's favorite, and luckily you decided she should wear it walking down the aisle too. Then it was time to choose what the bridesmaids would wear. Of the three options, you chose this beautiful blue dress from Angelique's Bridal in Blaine, called the Sophisticate. For the men, there were three options from Jaime's Haberdashery in St. Paul. It was the blush option, though, with the pink tie that won viewers over. As for the wedding bands, Matt and Kay are doing something very unique. The Wedding Guys brought them to Jewelry by Johan in Oakdale. Here, the couple chose three different materials their rings could be made of. You had to decide between whiskey barrel, deer antler and oak, or meteorite. And you chose option number three, meteorite. But how will the big day be captured? Studio 220 Photography came with three different styles. Artistic, which is reminiscent of what you might see in a magazine. Then there's classic, the more traditional choice. And last, a photojournalist style. You chose artistic, which means Matt and Kay's wedding day will be remembered beautifully.
You know what? That's not all that you helped choose, if you can believe. I mean, that's a whole lot of choices that you made. But also, Twin Cities Live reporter Emily Engberg is going to show us around the reception space here at the Calhoun Beach Club, which is absolutely stunning, including the unique DJ who's getting set up. There's a bit of a twist.
You know, the last time I was here was for my sister's wedding at her reception, and it's just so fun to be in this space and relive all of the memories and then just have that feeling of wonderful memories being made here for all these fantastic families. It's really cool. And one thing that's fabulous about this wedding is the way that we've incorporated a couple of different cultures. So Kay's parents are from Laos. She was raised here in Minnesota, in America.
So before the show, Kay and Matt, along with their family, participated in a Lao ceremony. This is really cool. So this is called Ban Si Su Quan, which means calling the souls together.
I love that. That is so beautiful.
So during a traditional ceremony, the officiant will tie a string on the bride and groom's wrist while chanting prayers to rid the newlyweds of any bad spirits or bad luck in their past and give them new blessings so that they can go forth in their marriage with grace, luck, and positivity.
Okay, then after that, the parents of the bride and groom will take a white string like you see there, and they will repeat what the officiant did, saying their own personal blessings for the bride and groom, and then the siblings of the bride and groom do that, followed by the guests. So you really get that personal,
really
lovely
special, really
experience,
meaningful.
Really wishing those blessings as you go forward into your marriage. What a beautiful thing.
You know what? This is not the first time, though, that we have done this.
We are no stranger to love here on Twin Cities Live. We love love. We have had several couples tie the knot on our show. So let's take a little walk down memory lane, shall we? In March of 2016, boy, this was a good
beautiful,
one. I flew down to Generations Riviera Maya. It's along the Gulf of Mexico to be there for the wedding of Bay and Aaron. They won our Marriage in Mexico contest. So, Steve, this is fun. Our producers recently checked in with them. They apparently both went over the Bold North zip line over the Mississippi during the Super Bowl. Yep, and Bay and Aaron absolutely loved it. Their daughter, Charlotte, is 3.5. She is in great health, and she just continues to improve. She had some health concerns as a little one, and she's just the sweetest thing you can imagine. They say that they were so honored to have had the incredible crew at TCL along with them every step of the way. What was fun is that for them, they say that just like here with Matt and Kay, it really made the planning process its own kind of adventure, and then they have the entire experience all documented.
That's right.
And they can go back and watch it, which is exactly the same for today.
The love, my friends, does not end there. Elizabeth's dad, the Reverend and good Dr. Tom Reese, officiated the wedding of Molly and Sam. Do you remember this? They were the winners of our 42 to Say I Do contest. Mm-hmm. So here was how this worked. They had only 6 weeks to plan their big day, which was held at the Marriott Minneapolis Northwest in Brooklyn Park. Now they, this is exciting, are expecting their first child, a boy.
Oh.
Molly's due date is coming up March 24th. We're sure the little bundle of joy is going to be a TCL fan. Molly is a third grade teacher. Sam is working as an arborist, and they are living in St. Paul with their three-year-old German short-haired pointer named Moses.
Oh my goodness. And then in 2012, our whirlwind wedding followed the adventures of Beth and Jeff. This was a fantastic wedding as well, and they now are parents to two adorable girls. Daphne is 3, and Ellowyn will turn 1 year on March 16th. Beth tells us that these little ones bring so much joy to their lives every day, and they told our producers as well that they are just so grateful for the role TCL played in their wedding and the start of their life together. You know what we like? We like to bring couples together, have them have children, get hooked on Twin Cities Live. It's called job security, people.
Yeah, this is how we do it,
this
guys.
This is what we're doing.
This is a ratings play. The ceremony of Matt and Kay, what you are waiting for, is just minutes away. After the break, Elizabeth will chat with the two men who really helped pull this day off, how they're ready to help make any couple's day perfect. Twin Cities Live, our trend wedding, rolls on here from the Calhoun Beach Club.